I just want to find a good husband and start a family of my own.
I'm right behind you. Very well. Take care.
Dragonborn, it is my honor to stand before you.
Yes?
Knowing you were responsible for ending the lives of over 1,000 people, it must be a heavy burden.
Can I help you?
That's close enough.
You're not...
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Then let me speed your passage to Sovngarde.
Have you met my husband? Well, don't bother. He's a drunk.
Working hard gives a man reason for drinking hard. Well, that and putting up with a wife like mine. Damn right it has. Demand's never been so high. At least not since I built the new mill. All right, then.
Keep walking straight.
Need something?
Win it.
I'm on fire!
You'll regret
it. You can't go.
You're not supposed to be in here.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Can a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here! I'm warning you, back off.
Need something?
I'm waiting. Need something?
I've got your back.
Need anything?
Thank you. You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
I just want to find a good husband.
Last warning. Leave now.
Guards! Trespasser!
You won't get away with that!
To herself? Leave me! You're not supposed to be in here. I'm not gonna warn you again. Get out or I'll call the guards. I saw you steal that.
What can I do for you, friend?
I order the Jarl. Stop right there. That can be arranged.
Trouble on the roads and cities means less. What's that? Thank you.
a moment to herself?
Leave me.
Until next time.
Come on!
Need something?
Up at Dragon's. Yes?
You're not supposed to be in here. This is the last time I'll say it. Get out.
not supposed to be in here. Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me! I'm not going to warn you again. Get out or I'll call the guards. You should have listened. Guards! Help! Trespasser! That's close enough.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say? The bounty you've accrued over your lifetime. That kind of gold could have paid for an entire kingdom.
Make it quick.
What do you need?
Take a look. Good day.
Good to see you again.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign. Yet. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. I hope the hunting goes well, brother. Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Uthrad. One group has hidden out in Whiterun. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
Huh?
Thanks for taking the time.
What you gonna do?
Yes? What? An observant one, aren't you? No, I'm no guard. I'm a mercenary by trade. You could say I have a personal vendetta against these scum. They're a scourge on Skyrim, and I've taken it upon myself to clean up this beautiful place. And besides, what's the point of a good sword arm if you don't use it, right? Aye, you've got me there. Typically we are. But I'm not opposed to dragging these lowlife's faces in the dirt for free every now and then. Keeps me in good form. Usual rate is 50 septums. Trust me, you won't find a better deal. Seems like we'd make a pretty good team, doesn't it? Of course you can trust me. Well, here's my policy. If you kick the bucket, I keep everything you have. I also want a cut of any loot we find. But we can talk about that later. Ah, don't worry. You're worth more to me alive. Well, take your time. If you decide you want my help, you can find me at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. That is, unless another exciting opportunity presents itself. Or, if you're ready to get moving, we can start right now. It's up to you. A good day, I'd say.
Time to end this little game.
time to end this game.
A hero.
Everything all right? I'd be glad to help you. What do you need? We'd better keep moving.
I'm right behind you.
It's the least I can do.
Lead on. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Up for a little hunting? Good to see.
I do.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother. You already know all that I know. And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know. I hope the hunting goes well. We've got the cowards.
Yes? Need something? Make it quick.
You're not supposed to be in here. You dirty thief! How dare you?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.